Well, Russ trying to get back into it. And oh, Kushida finding that second, maybe that third win right now. And Malcolm Bivens, a look of worry coming over his face as his client able to sidestep a big kick. From behind goes Russ. Nice counter, looking for the hoverboard lock possibly. Kushida changes his mind and just tries to hyperextend the elbow instead.
Systematic dismantling of that arm. That's Kushida's wheelhouse.
Kushida, even at 80%, is better than the majority of sports entertainers on the planet. Ooh. Perhaps Tyler Rust is learning that firsthand in there.
Quick kicks by Kushida. Kushida now trying to lock in a front face lock. And look at the deep guillotine, also trapping the other arm. Rust, though, able to counter with a backdrop. Almost desperation for Rust.
Once again, Kushida wincing at that injured neck.
And that neck now, to your point, Beth, looking for the sleeper. And now nice transition into a front face lock. And now it's Russ taking over Kushida and starting to focus more on the neck.
Using exclusive leverage on the neck to execute that suplex. Oh! Targeted that. Axe kick to the back of the neck of Kushida.
Into the cover goes Rust, and Kushida able to kick out and roll into a crucifix in another near fall. Rust just able to get out of the way, and another kick to the upper body, focusing again on the neck of Kushida, and another cover by Rust. Another hook of the leg, and another kick out. Counter by Rust, another elbow does not connect in a front face lock. Rust, though, overpowering Kushida.
These two men going hold for hold. The quickness is unbelievable.
Rust desperately trying to hold on to Kushida, who falls down. Nice reversal. Now it's Kushida trying to move around, trying to navigate, trying to break the hold. He looks over at Kushida, and he's got the cover. He's got the hoverboard lock. Hoverboard lock. Sits in deep in the center of the ring. What's Bivens doing? Malcolm Bivens.
Your winner by submission, Kushida!
Yeah, it was fairly clear to me what Bivens was doing. He was protecting his investment.